personal, number 10, Destiny Medina. Second personal, 13 foul. Sophie Armstrong, first personal, 15 foul. Benita at the line, shooting two.
Yeah.
Jump ball. Possession. Pullman. Second person. Sights at the line, shooting two. Grandview, number 10, Destiny Dean. Timeout, Grandview. Check in, Pullman number 3, Olivia Whitman. number 12, Jimmy Harris. Third personal. Lopez flying, shooting two.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to the 2023-2024 2A Greater Spokane League basketball season here at Pullman High School. Today's game features the visiting Greyhounds from Grandview against your Pullman Greyhounds! Today's matchup is in accordance with the Washington State Interscholastic Activities Association. We ask that all fans, students, players, and coaches maintain a high level of sportsmanship. Please be a great fan, let the athletes play, let the coaches coach, and let the officials officiate. Pullman High School's vision is to be excellent in the classroom, community, and competition. Please help us by displaying excellence at the contest tonight. At this time, we ask that you rise if you are able and remove your hats, as the loudest prep band in the land, led by Andy Milkey, leads us in the national anthem. Tonight's game are Josh Davis, Hunter Hartley, and Ryan Baljo. These individuals are registered with Washington's Interscholastic Activities Association. Their experience and integrity qualify them to administer the rules of the game. All right, now let's meet the starting lineups for tonight's game, starting with the visiting Grandview Greyhounds. At guard, 6'4", junior, number one, Maverick Bentley. At post, a 6'2 junior, number two, Cameron Dracula. At guard, a 6'2 senior, number four, Levi Gorsett. At guard, a 5'8 sophomore, number 14, Francisco Medina. And at guard, a 5'8 junior, number 21, Marcelino Armendariz. And now the starting lineup for your Pullman Greyhounds. A 6'4 senior, number four, Champ Malachi. And over the 6'5 senior, number five, Alex Bigelhoff. 6'11 senior, number 22, Caleb Norris. At guard, 6'4 junior, number 23, Daniel Kwan. And in forward, 6'11 senior, number 33, Austin. Grandview is coached by Frankie Medina. Pullman is coached by Craig Brandner. 2 points. Grandview.
Check in performance number 3, Gavin Brown.
On number 14, Francisco Medina. First personal, second team foul.
Thank you.
Foul on number five, Alex Bigelhoff. First personal, 13 foul. Checking in for Grandview, number one, Maverick Bentley. Jeffrey, first personal, 13 pounds. Brown at the line shooting two. Thank you. falls on number 14, Francisco Molina. Second personal, fourth team foul. Checking in for Grandview, number 21, Marcelino Armendariz. Marcelino Armendariz. First personal. Second team foul. Foul on number 4, Levi Dorsett. First personal, 13 foul. Thank you. 2 points. Dracula. Joey Hecker. Fouls on number one to Maverick Bentley. First personal, 14 fouls. Titus Jeffrey, second personal, 15 foul. Milwaukee at the line shooting two. Check in for Pullman, number 23, Juan. For Grandview, number 14, Francisco Medina.
Thank you.
Sophomore number one, Maverick Fenton. Second person. Quan on the line shooting two. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alex Bickelhoff.
Yeah!
check in for Pullman number 32, Adam Anderson. Number 5, Alex Bickelbaum. Checking in for Grandview, number 22, Titus Jeffrey. Joey Hector. First personal, 13 fouls. Thank you. 22, Taylor Northcroft. First person back. Fouls on number 22, Titus Jeffries. Third personal, 13 foul. Check in for Pullman number 33, Austin Hunt. Thank you. Justin Hardy.
Second person,
second team golf. Check in for Grandview, number 12, by Silas Zamarifa. Checking in for Grandview, number 23, Danny Marino. Number 23, Dan Moreno, first person, 13 now. Oh. Check in for Pullman, number 32, Evan Anderson. Foul number 23, Daniel Kwan. First personal, second team foul. Foul line number 13, Kay Hill. First personal, 13 foul. Jump ball, possession of Grandview. Final score, Pullman 57, Grandview 78.
Thank you. week.
Oh, yeah, I'm okay. There's some nachos.
If you don't have to do that, you know.